Previously. So I've made no progress on this, and I'm okay with leaving this for right now. It's basically to complete a questline. We don't need it for the mega stuff that we're making. How are we doing on this stuff? So it's 128, 256. That's still nowhere near. That's fine. Is it out of power? It is out of power, so the solar panel on the top didn't work. You know what? I need my wrench. And I need a conduit. And we'll just run it out of the back. Well, I'll say out the back, out the side here. I had a feeling that didn't work. There we go. Instantly, straight away. And now it's growing on Podzol. But it can't grow on Podzol. Shovel. And then dirt. So if I hoe this for it, try doing it. Because this could greatly speed up a lot of stuff. Nice. Okie dokie do, okie dokie do. Right, we want to get rid of that and that and those and that. And then this should be done. Oh, it's so close, it's so close. I don't want to do this stuff, but I want to wait for this one to be done. As soon as that's made, we can stick in the mana one and then get back to creating the last few crops. Which is like what the last seven we need to do. And then we're completely done. Come on, you're so close. You're so freaking close. And that's like, mana pool's nearly half, I've got so much. Oh, I love it. So these would have broken a long time ago, we wouldn't be getting anything off of these. But because we put the overgrowth stuff down, it works. Right, so we're gonna need a living rock. Thank you. What is that? Olives. That is like, oh, it's so close to being done. I don't even know if this lens helped. There we go. So we now have all four of those for that quest. Look at this. We did it. And then these ones are much more complicated. So we're going to leave off on that for now. Now remember, these aren't consumed, which is great. But we're just going to wait for those. And we're going to do a rune of mana, which is, yeah, that's fine. Rune of mana, which is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 mana steel and a mana pearl, which seems fine. And then we want to grab an ender pearl. Throw it into here, and by throw I mean gently drop. There we go. So that's now creating one of those, so we're good. We got a greater bag. It's fine. Do you see all the messed up textures on that then? It's not always like that, is it? Surely. I would have noticed. So I don't think we need these anymore. I'm gonna throw that away for now because I don't fully understand it. And then we're gonna, while we wait for this, we're going to finish off these final few quests, which are glowstone plants, needs, neverwort, orange tulip, soul sand, glowstone. Neverwort, Orange tulip. Okay, we only have the one. Soul sand. And glowstone block. So some of these things actually need special conditions to be able to grow. So what we're going to do is we're going to completely dismantle this little extra area we made here. But it's fine. The game doesn't mind. Then we're going to destroy this. Just so it doesn't plant anything in the meantime. Then we're going to dig a hole here. And that's where we put the glowstone. Then we put soul sand on top of that. And then we put these here. That's fine, we need the hoe. We need this. And then we need these two. Well, thank you for doing that game, but you didn't need to. That there. I don't think that's going to go. No, it doesn't. Okay. So it's probably going to need soul sand on Neverrack. But you know what? Hey, we're learning. Oh, you can't put crop sticks on Neverrack. Very, very interesting. So we do need a soul sand. Put that in there, put that there, put that there. And then... Hey! 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 You stop! You stop what you're doing right now. Give me my seeds back. You cheeky thing. I guess it doesn't work with Botania stuff, which is why it didn't interfere when we were doing Botania before. But it looks like it works with this other stuff. This plant cannot grow here. Oh, goodness me. Alright, so this got a lot more complicated. I think it is too bright for it. So, I wonder if there's something like an anti-torch. We'll have to look that up. Is that dark enough in there for you? Crap. Crap. This plant cannot grow here. We're out now. Why, like, you're completely surrounded in darkness now. Is it the chest? If I do that. What if I do that? Surely this has got to be dark enough. Now we only need to get it to grow. We don't need to do anything else. Once it's fully grown, then we're good. Just seal the whole thing in. That's got to be dark enough in there now. You've got to have grown. Why can't you grow? Never wart. Recipe. Crop produce. Soul sand. Never wart. That's it. That looks like it's all it needs. It doesn't seem to need... Doesn't seem to need any more conditions. I thought maybe it was too bright, but it seems to be fine. Oh, let's leave that there for now. How is this doing? Nowhere near done. Will we need two of those, though? I think we only get one for this recipe, right? Maybe our first double thing. So, here's the thing. I kept digging in, because you got to remember this... is good. The imaginary time block is going to grow it really, really fast. so that it's missing some kind of condition. Here's what I'm going to do. Wait, is it? It's now fully grown. There must be some light leaking in from somewhere. Give me that. This is barely any freaking quicker, is it? Oh, well, that is all we need. Was for it to grow. The only other problem we could possibly have is if what it produces, these glowstone seeds or whatever they were, if they also need darkness. If they don't, then we should be fine. Right, one of these. And yeah, I've got my horse, it goes that one, that one, that one, that one, that one. Straight away, look. Done. We don't need to worry about that. Book. Claim reward. So then we can make quartz. Now quartz requires night or lapender, which we don't have. Okay, so go back in the book. I'm just going to double check all of these and see if any of these need never what? No. If they need Neverwort, we'll get it done now while it's already grown. If they don't need Neverwort, then I can just destroy the Neverwort and be happy that it's gone. Yeah, okay, right, so we're going to make Lapender, it looks like, next. This one? Lapender. Recipe is pink and blue. Farmland is just tilled soil, isn't it? Below lapis. Pink and blue below lapis. Pink and blue below lapis. Pink. Blue. And we need a piece of actual lapis, which we may or may not have in here. We don't. However, if we don't have it there, we may have it, like, in here. Oh, the look. I say look. That is kind of look, I guess. So it's lapis there. Then some dirt on top. Hood with that. And then crossbreed. And crop 6. I knew we must have put them way by accident. I can say we didn't know we went for that many. That looks like lavender to me. Book. Claim reward. So then we needed lavender and nitrowort with never quartz ore and soul sand. Never quartz ore and soul sand. Hey, this has got silk touch, right? Oh no, it's got crushing on it or something. Smashing. A good bag. Not a very good bag at all, because that's going to kill me if I try to eat it. My inventory is an absolute mess. I hate this. I can stick that torch down. That gets rid of that. We might need dirt. Shouldn't need a shovel. And then that hat gets thrown away. Right, so torch. F7. Ooh, looks like we don't actually need a torch around here. Hmm. Well, I'm okay with it. Oh, look at this. Nice. And you are currently at nearly halfway. So, we needed Soul Sand and it needs to be on Nether Quartz ore. Which we don't have. I can take a Soul Sand. Nether Quartz we might have in here. If we don't, then we should have it over at... Yeah, we should have it in the Nether Mine. That one. This place has harvested up so much. Yeah, there we go. Nether Quartz ore. Take me out of here. Get me out of here. This way. Like that. Like that. And then we know for a fact one of these needs to be grown on Soul Sand. So we can grab another Soul Sand out. And do that. That. So what did we need? We needed Lapender, which we've got, and some kind of spore. Night or what spores. Cannot grow. Because it's too bright. So, what we do is... we get some dirt, and then we just seal it in. Much like we did with the previous one. Until it grows. And again, it should grow super quick. So if this is sealed in, then that's enough. It's not. So it must be like here. That's the only place I see. Oh, wait. The only place I could see it being potentially getting light in. Oh, I'm so stupid. Alright, how's that doing? No. Oh, wait. Maybe it has special growing conditions. Ah, yeah. Oh, wait, no. To grow it, it needs glowstone underneath, right? So the requirements carry over, that's good to know. I thought it was just purely for the, you know, like creation of it, didn't realize it was also for the rest of it, right? That should be good enough. Why aren't you growing? This plant cannot grow here. Yes, you can. You're on Soul Sand, on top of Glowstone. You're in the dark. Is it just not dark enough? Make it darker. Darken the hell out of this place for you. Is that it? Maybe it needs replanting. I'm going to give it the benefit of the doubt here. Just give that a few seconds. Just see what comes of this. We can always go down and check on our mana room, but I don't think that's going to be anywhere near done. Why aren't you growing? Seal it all in. It's gotta be. Oh, it's nowhere near. Alright, how's this looking now then? What's wrong with it? I don't understand. It's in the dark. It's on glowstone. It's on. Is it on soul sand? It's on soul sand on glowstone. It's got that. It's got that. It's got that. Why can't I grow this? Why can't... Oh, wait. Hang on. Am I being stupid? And by that, what I mean is... Does it even need to be fully grown? It doesn't need to be fully grown to... Oh, I need my shovel. It doesn't need to be fully grown in order to be able to... spread crops, does it? Just needs to be down in the first place. I'm making a right pig's ear out of this. Oh well. Makes the place look beautiful again. Those horrible creeper seeds. Get that out of here. Right, so we put that there, we put that there. We harvest that, put that there, and then we plant the lavender. Wait, how did you just grow? Lapender needs to be on top of lapis lazuli, and we didn't have silk touch, so we broke the lapis lazuli, which means we don't have rot anymore, but luckily we do have never lapis. This is how I've been doing stuff. If we ever needed no particular ores, I've come here to do this. Grabbed a never variant and then just cook it and you get two back. There we go. So now put that there, that there, we throw that on the ground, do that, do that, do that. That's now grown. And there we go. Didn't take that long at all. Turns out I'm just stupid. Claim reward. So we've just got 5 left to do. And that's it.